To set keyboard layout as QWERTY in Samsung Galaxy S22 Ultra, open settings, swipe down notification panel, and then tap settings icon, scroll down settings screen, find general management, and then tap general management. Next tap language, tap Samsung keyboard and settings. And then select language and types. Select language you want to change. Keyboard layout, for example, in English. And then select QWERTY to check. Tap or open app need keyboard, for example, Google. And then you can see QWERTY keyboard layout in here. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.